A radioactive element has a half-life of 3 hours. Then, X grams of element dwindle to X over 2 grams after 3 hours. So basically, binanggit niya lang ako na ibig sabihin ng half-life. No? So if a nuclear reactor has 400 grams of that radioactive element, find the amount of radioactive material after 12 hours. So dito, ano lang to? Growth or decay formula, no? na derivable from differential equations. However, kailangan at this stage, kabisado na natin yun. No? So yung future amount is equal to the present amount e raised to RT, where R is the rate of the decay in this case. No? So kapag ka negative, kapag ka decay, you are expecting na negative itong R. Kapag growth, no, like population growth, you're expecting lang na itong R na to ay positive. Okay? So anyway, ang sabi niya, actually, dito sa statement na to, dito dapat natin makukuha yung R. No? So alam mo na half-life, ibig sabihin ka lang, mangangalahati, no? So, di ba, yung mangyayari, yung future amount magiging half lang ng initial amount. So, bali, half ng initial amount ay equal sa initial amount e raised to r, tapos 3 r's daw. Okay, so magka-cancel ito, kaya masasolve mo dyan yung r. So, that gives us, ayoko mag-subsolve eh. Ano na lang, ln ng 1 half over 3. Okay, so negative 0.231. Okay? So, actually, ang units to ay grams per hour. Okay? So, dito, if a nuclear reactor has 400 grams of that radioactive element, find the amount of radioactive material after 12 hours. So, dito, hinahanap lang natin. No? So, if P is 400, tapos yung time ay 12 hours, no? Hinahanap lang yung F. So, bali, F is equal to 400 E raised to negative 0.231 times 12 hours. So, ganun lang. Okay, and that gives us 25 grams. Okay? Or, pwede rin yung calculator technique na go to mode stat tapos exponential na itong 5. Okay, so sa x, ilalagay lang natin yung initial na alam natin. So sa 0, kunwari, yung initial amount natin ay, let's say, 400. Kasi, ano eh, kumbaga yun yung given na initial time. And then, half-life niya is 3 hours. So yung x natin magiging 3. Tapos yung 400 natin magiging 200 na lang kasi half-life nga. No? So press AC. Tapos pupunta, gusto mo pumunta dyan sa regression. No? Tapos hanapin mo yung y hat. Tapos sa harapan, lagay mo lang yung time, no? Which is 12 hours. Okay, it should give you the same answer. Alright? So that's how we solve this problem. Thank you.